Alright, so this is kind of the first video that I've actually talked to indirectly. So if I sound mumbly during it, that's why. So I'm pretty sure you've seen the knives in Black Ops 3. Probably not gonna talk much, but I'm gonna try to go in a game and only use a knife the entire time. And at least try to win one. I think I can still use grenades. I don't know. I already recorded the video earlier, but it didn't get my voice, which was important to the video. Dang it. I feel like someone's gonna be up here in a second. There they are. I hate campers. How? This was probably why the wall running is removed in Black Ops 4. A lot of the other stuff. Ah. I died too, but he died, so that counts for something. I don't know what it counts for, but it counts for something. Finally. Did I win?
Hostile UAV
course the other team's probably gonna win because they're at 40 and we're at 30. Put active camo on for this very reason during the game. I was holding my grenade at the last second, so I don't know what happened. Dang it. Come on. Of course. He killed. Where do these people even come from? That's it. I'm done with this bullcrap. No. You come here. Nope. Come here. Tired of this bullcrap. So they like it. How do you like it? Still died. Of course. This guy doesn't know what he's doing, does he? Oh, I guess we won. Contract completed. Proper payment is advised. If you, I don't know, if you like the video, then like and subscribe. If you don't, do whatever, I don't care, deal with it, go away.